Quick facts about James Franklin Hyde. Birth date: the 11th of March 1903. Death date: the 11th of October 1999. Place of birth: Solvay, New York. Place of death: Marco Island, Florida. Nationality: United States. Aged: 96. Education: Harvard University. Spouse: Hildegard, 1930. Children: 3. James Franklin Hyde was an American chemist and inventor. He has been called the father of silicones and is credited with the launch of the silicone industry in the 1930s. His most notable contributions include his creation of silicone from silicon compounds and his method of making fused silica, a high-quality glass later used in aeronautics, advanced telecommunications, and computer chips. His work led to the formation of Dow Corning, an alliance between the Dow Chemical Company and Corning Glass Works that was specifically created to produce silicone products. Thanks for watching.